probably wouldn't touch it. It's got spiky things on it.
Oh, yeah, 100%. It looks really good, actually. I would try it.
I would probably eat it if it was explained to me exactly what it is.
Doesn't look as scary as it looks in its natural surroundings. So when it's on the plate, it's a little bit more friendly.
Look, at a push, if I'd had a lot of champagne, I'd probably give it a go.
Well, give it a go. It's food. If it's like my children when they were growing up. I'm not asking you to like it. I'm just asking you to eat it and try it. Just try it with an open mind. I find it extraordinary when people look suspiciously at something and say, oh no, just open it with a fresh mind. You can just dip in bread. What's not to love about fresh bread and butter dipped into sea urchin? People eat Vegemite, for heaven's sake.